Super Smash Brothers! Nintendo 3DS.
Hello. Hi, everyone. Let's see what's going on here tonight. So tonight, let me just check into the Twitter. No, the Twitter didn't work. That's weird. Okay, now it's good. Now it's working. All right, let me just double check. Yep, there you go. So what are we doing tonight, guys? I've been editing, and I've been a little bit busy today doing a thousand different things. But tonight we're gonna do a little bit of Smash, and then we'll start Bayonetta 1.
Super!
You know I'm doing some online. I might see what else is possible. Maybe we will try the classic mode as well. But I do want to get to Bayonetta. It is not 2:20 a.m., but I still haven't fixed the clock on my 3DS. So that's not happening. Okay, all right. So what am I doing tonight, guys? Which characters am I working on? Robin, of course. All right, we're gonna start with Robin, and I'm gonna work on some other lesser played characters in my repertoire. Greninja. I got a gr Greninja. Bad move. I'm a little out of practice. A little out of practice. Get fucked, Greninja. Oh, I'm the one that must get fucked, it seems. Oh, you got me there, Greninja. I didn't expect that one. Yeah, Greninja. Wrong way, Robin. Damn it, I couldn't make that. I couldn't connect the sword to him. Right, there you go, Greninja. There you go. Oh, you almost killed yourself there, Greninja. Greninja. Nope. No, I wanted to get that Nosferatu going.
Okay.
Get fucked. Tried to make the Elwynd hit him on the way down. I couldn't do it. All right, ninja. Okay. Gotcha. Ooh, you got right past me. Good job. This Greninja's not that great, but he's got a few tricks up his sleeve. Vinny, the audio quality is kind of shite. Really? Is it worse than usual? Fine from people, but it's not good for some others. You can't tell the difference. It's fine. Okay. All right. I won't worry too much about it. All right. So which character am I going to use that I don't often use? Let's do Duck Hunt Dog. We'll stick with Eric. He's all right. So Duck Hunt Dog is a character that I was really enjoying for a while, but never really put too much practice into. Tonight I hope to learn a little bit about this character. Oil or TNT, whatever it is. That's what I should be doing for the long range stuff. You're still trying to take that out, Samus. Whoops. Range on the smash A, the forward smash A or side smash A on Duck Hunt Dog is kind of ridiculous. I gotta sneeze. Oh god! Ah. Wrong one. Well, it damaged her too, so can't complain too much. There we go. There goes that stock. I did it to myself. Damn it. Oh, Jesus. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. My victory's not so insured now. That almost went really bad. Zero suit. Coming back. And me missing opportunities. Alright. Alright. That's good.
The winner is the Hunt.
Okay. Alright, so Duck Hunt is a fun character to use. I'm gonna try to fight. Well, you know what? I can experiment a little bit with Eric. I don't know Shulk that well. Let's use Nand. Big Nando player, so kind of have to learn his moves a little bit while I'm doing this. Damn it. Why would you make me take out a sword if I can't use it? God damn it. That is so fucking infuriating with Fernando. This guy is as bad with Mario as I am with Fernando. It seems like my punches go over his head. Okay, Mario. Okay, Mario. Good. Damn it. Oh, God. If that would have hit, that would have been amazing. That's 2 foot. 2 foot that was able to kill Mario. Okay, I gotta change opponents because Eric here is not. Believe it or not, I found someone that I'm better than.
One on one.
Vinny, don't use Nando anymore. Okay, I'll stop. Gandalf, OP. That's not. You know what? Yeah, it's Gandalf. Okay, so here's another character I'm not very familiar with. So if Johnny is amazing, I'm fucked.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, little sack. Okay. All right. Wrong way. Wrong way, Palutena. That would have been a good time for a counter. Oh my god, Little Mac, please. Okay, I actually did down B that one, but it didn't quite register. It didn't register! Fuck out of here, Little Mac. Okay. I definitely activated my counter for that one. Right in Little Mac's grasp. Oh, I opened myself up for that one. Definitely. That was awful.
One on one.
I hope he doesn't use Mac again. Vinny, do not teleport onto the stage. Palutena doesn't have any other recovery moves. It's just teleport. Teleport to a ledge grab. That was my attempt. I tried to do that. Oh, look.
One, go.
The ladies. Now, oh my god, I can't hit her for shit. Okay. Yeah, I need more Palutena practice if I'm gonna use her at all. trying to smash her. I could just spam. That's fun. Another really, really well-timed shot and just a horrible recovery from me. Damn it. Damn it, Peach. Get down. With that vegetable. She went under the wings. That was pretty interesting. Come on, come here, come here. What are you doing? I was very, very close to getting a counter off on that one. Damn it, auto reticle, please! Fucked Peach. Came back from that.
The winner is
Peach. Okay. Damn, that was intense.
One on one.
Not my favorite character, but I do enjoy trying to play as her. She's got some interesting moves. But overall, not my favorite. Stop trying to reflect turnips. Okay, I'll stop trying that.
One on one.
Vinny just doesn't grab. I don't know why I don't grab. I really have no good answer for that. Okay, here we go. Wario. Do not expect anything amazing from this. Oh god, we're doing great as Wario. Yeah! Yeah, Wario! Yeah! Where am I? Great. Doing excellent. Hey, I finally hit him. It's so fucking hard to get off the goddamn bike. I'm not afraid to admit that I'm frightened of Crenando. I am legitimately afraid of Nando. No, Wario, god damn it. Fuck! That was my only fart. Fucking Christ, Nando. No, wrong move. Just wanted to bite. We know who won this match. Good. All right. Now let's see if I get technical two-stucked and I'm forced to think critically. All right, no technical two stocks here, guys. I'm pleased. God, that bike. Just the explosion of bike. All right, you got me, man. Eat your bike for health. What? Eat the bike. Oh, I didn't know that. Bowser Jr. Just doing a ton of different characters tonight. You got a vector. I know what that means. I absolutely know what that means. Trust me. God, it's a father-son battle. God damn it. Why didn't that do any damage? Getting fucking wrecked by Bowser. Not even close to him. Right under his asshole. Iggy, what in the sweet name of fuck are you doing? God damn it. God damn it.
Oh, winner is the
fucking Sky Nerd. Linard Sky Nerd. Gotta think critically. That's right. That's right. I'm not thinking critically. I'll get right on it.
3, 2, 1, go!
What am I doing? What am I doing? Why am I trying to run at him and not do a smash attack? That shell. Jesus. Whoa, oh, oh! Falco is up the sky. To make better use of my Falco Sky. You would think as a friggin' bird I'd be able to nail some of the fucking aerials. Ooh! Oh my god. Bowser. That's some impressive keeping me the fuck off the leveling. Just dumb mistakes. After dumb mistakes. Oh, I almost had that one. He could have got me. That would have been match. Don't know why I did that. Don't know why I did that at all. Shit! Underhand!
Oh, there is Bowser.
Whew, wow. And I played like shit, and I still hung in. Don't know what this guy's name is. You can still Falco grab someone, throw them up and smash. I don't know if you could do that. I don't know what that... Yeah, I think you can.
3, 2, 1, go!
I will outrange you, Mr. Red Nipper Ninja. Can't make it. I can't do this lag. You need to fuck off with this lag. Yes. Enjoy the sweet embrace of death. Damn it.
Oh,
between the lag and the unpredictability of Greninja. This is... Started out so strong. Started out so goddamn strong. Can't even fucking see what I'm doing. I can't even activate... I can't even shoot my arrows, because they get lagged. They're like lag arrows, guys. Just when I start doing well, the lag comes in, and I'll just blame the lag for all of my failures. It's easier that way. Damn it, Greninja. I can't play like this. Fuck you, Greninja. Okay, time to leave this match. That can't happen again. All right. Who next? I'm going to go back to Robin for a match. Because I've been getting very, very comfortable with Robin. Let's see. Robin versus Sheik.
One, go!
Okay, nice lag again. Are you kidding me? All these matches gonna be like this? Oh. you doing, Sheik? Sheik, what the hell are you doing? I think it's time for you to die, Sheik. Thank you. Please. The fucking lag is just atrocious right now. Good. Yes. Yes, good. Fire ran out just before she could run into it. This is frustrating because I'm actually winning, but I don't feel like I'm winning. I feel like I'm losing because I'm playing such a laggy match. Okay, time to leave this match.
The key to victory lies within.
Robin! One-on-one!
Okay. That was like a 2-minute match that turned into a fucking 10-minute lag fest. The winner is... Lag! I'm only gonna do three more. An error occurred. I hope the Wii U version. I mean, I know it depends on people's connections, but I hope the Wii U version has slightly better. I know it has better hardware for this shit.
Villager.
I like me some Villager. No, just three more.
Three, too much lag!
Two, one, go!
Now that it's lagging less, I feel weird. Oh no, it's still kind of lagging. Just kicked right through that, huh? Of course Falcon can do that. Of course. damn it. Falcon, I liked it better when you weren't, when your odds of being in Smash weren't confirmed. Fuck you, Falcon. Actually, no, fuck William. William's making me lose, guys. He's making me lose. I cannot fight against this man. Rock hard abs. Balls of steel, foots of fury, Jesus Christ, everything. He's just a perfect man. And the leg is still here. Like that hasn't changed. It's a little bit better, but it's still here. God damn it, Falcon. Damn it. Say he's good, he's really good, and I'm really shit. Come on, William, come here, come to my tree. I cannot figure out how to play this character, how to fight. It's just Falcon kicks everywhere. Not even my bowling balls will work. Vinny, down tilt is better to get them up, and you need to start grabbing more. Okay.
The winner is Captain Falcon. One-on-one.
So that was the first one. I'm hoping there's not going to be a shitty lag situation in this next one, because I can't improve and get better at characters if it's lagging. Go for villager again. Versus Lucario. Here we go. I forgot Lucario had that move. I actually pocketed his fucking side smash A. I did not know you could do that. God damn it. Vinny, use the aura. What aura? What the hell are you talking about? God damn it! Tried to get up and pocket it. Wasn't fast enough. Pretty vulnerable after a rocket. What? Oh, I pressed the button! Oh, my God, Stan! Oh, God, Stan! This isn't, again, this is not a very good match for me. Both kind of shit. This Lucario and I. God damn it. I don't know, you... I guess I kind of knew you could counter fireworks. Yes! Yes.
The winner is... Villager.
The winner is... Tree! I had a technical two tree. Josh. Alright, maybe I can get a lagless Robin match. Yeah, that's one for the records. Here we go, Joshy.
Three, two, one, go!
Okay. Well, this match isn't going so well for Joshy. I want my health back. I want to give you a technical three stock. That move is gone. I didn't even fucking notice. Oh! Oh, fucking sick, Mario. I haven't said sick in like 10 years for something like that, and that's how sick that was. He's managing to block my L-wins. He's just like, nah, I'm giving up. He was just like, I'm giving up on this.
It seems our fates are joined.
God, I love using this character now. The neutral aerial can catch them out of arc fire pretty well. Yeah, I've been I'm an adult. I've been practicing with that. Also, when did Duke Nukem and Lara Croft join the Walking Dead show? Just out of curiosity. We're going to do one more. Final match for the night. And then I'll start Bayonetta. At least when I play as Robin, I kind of win sometimes.
One on one.
Bolt on bolt. Just DA.
Robin.
Here. No, this is really the only one more. Oh, there, hey there. Did someone say Matthew McConaughey? My impression of McConaughey is not so good. It's actually pretty terrible. He's an actor I didn't want to like, but I just happened to eventually like him. Like his goddamn acting. It won me over. At least in Interstellar it did. Oh, hey, it's me, McConaughey. What are you planning on doing with that tree? Tried to back aerial A that person just now. Minimal success. Close to the ground when I try to use it. I don't get enough time with it. Shit. Son. And this is where the suck begins. Damn it. I got me with my own lightning.
The winner is Villager.
I really don't want to play in this match with this guy because of the lag, but final one more. Vinny's wasting so much time attacking empty air. Yes, I know. Yeah, no, this is the one more. Don't worry. It's good. Good thing I've been planning on playing Bayonetta for quite a long time, and you know, I'm playing Smash instead. That's kind of cool, I guess. Let's see if he uses Villager again. Really though, this is it. You know, for real. Villager again. Comboed into trees. That's garbage. That is garbage, that. This is going even worse. I hate to finish Smash without an ending victory. It's like so disheartening. But it's not gonna happen this time. Just when you feel like you're getting good with a character, a fucking psychopathic villager from a children's game that I also play. It's not a children's game. A psychopathic villager from an all-ages game comes into the fray and just ruins and shits on all of that. Oh, that was a grab that just completely missed. What's happening? And now we play a war of attrition. This is, it's fun. Fun lag, though. Every time, I'm just having so much fun with the lag. Wrong move, Robin. I don't even know! Oh my god, he caught that! Get that. Get that, we'll get a little bit of that.
How did he avoid that? Oh, it sucked my jag on.
Oh, again. Ah! Turnip!
The winner is... Villager.
The stress is real.
One on one.
Vinny needs to be less obvious. I don't know what that means. Actually, I kind of know what that means. All right, well, that's the end of Smash Brothers, guys. Let's start Bayonetta at 2:30 a.m. Oh, wait, who's this? Honky KO? I don't care what happens, guys. This is it. This is the final match. First Mega Man. Here we go. You gotta get used to the lag, right? You just gotta enjoy it. You gotta learn to love the lag. God damn it. Why did I do that? I'm supposed to jump. That tornado. That fucking tornado, though. Gotta get used to it. Like someone in chat said, you just gotta enjoy it. You gotta learn to love the lag. Dr. Strangelove. Or how I learned to stop worrying about the lag and love it. I got a fucking blade stuck in my arm. I just threw his blade. I didn't know you could do that. Right into that. That's fine. I want it to be in the residue, the electronic residue. I can charge too, man. Oh, this fucking leg sucks dick. Spend a lot of time attacking open air. That's the strategy. That's the Robin strat. That's also a good strategy. You gotta fool your opponent into thinking you know how to play the game and then just miss every attack. That's fun. Wow, did we really just run into sudden death?
Sudden death, go!
Okay.
The key to victory lies within.
Robin!
Just not speak about this Smash stream ever again. Okay. Bayonetta. Let's get started. I'll be back in just a few minutes. Let me get everything set up. And I'll probably do Bayonetta for like an hour. So I will be back very, very shortly with the Wii U version of Bayonetta. Stick around.